set sail while the trade winds are here. I know a small beach round the bay where no one will find us all day. There's only seagulls up above. They don't care if we're making love. Wear that bikini that drives me crazy. Put a fresh flower in your hair. We'll spend the day being lazy. If we get lost, I don't care. Chill up the bottle.
Thanks for having us. I had a whole bunch of stuff set up, but I'm looking around. I said, oh, Chuck, we have to go to the X-rated version. I was going to do this a little later on, but I'm going to go ahead and start with this song, which any of you guys have been to Guana, and especially you guys who have the privilege of hanging around with us at Guana, you know that we get a really, I mean, I get inspired not only by Guana, but I get inspired by the people I meet there. And many, many moons ago, I met Butch and Steve. Somewhere we crashed into a golf cart with each other or something to that effect. Rum was involved somehow. And there's things that inspire me to write songs. And there's it just floats around all the time. And this particular occasion, it was either Butch or Steve, but I think we were all together, so it really doesn't matter. So somebody said to Steve, or Butch, but I think it was maybe Steve, he said, don't you bring your wife here? And Steve said, oh, no, since that first trip, my wife doesn't come with me no more. I said, damn, there's a song there. So I wrote this song about 10 minutes later, and it became a number one hit on Guanaquil. One of my top selling, I got a gold record for this on Guanaquil, which you have to sell 4 CDs to get a gold record on Guanaquil. '69 times I've been to Guanaquil. You got the opening line there? 69 times I've been to Guanaquil. I've come with Kay, I've come with Debbie. But ever since I brought the hooker, on a weekend I did book her. Things aren't like before. My wife, she won't come with me no more. I came with Susan, came with Joan. I came with Donna. Sometimes I just come alone. When I rocked the bimbo, my life would turn into a bad limbo. Things aren't like before. My wife, she don't come no more. She'll scream, she'll moan, she'll holler, she'll groan, she'll scratch, she'll bite, she'll tease all night. She'll beg me for more. She even gets on all fours. But my wife don't come with me no more. Well, all you folks out here who don't have kids, I praise you. I praise you.
You're good.
Sitting in my dolls with a diaper bag, eating chicken fingers, the kids are dry. My friends are in the islands having fun. Damn, I should've used a condom. Standing in line in Disneyland, one kid in a stroller, another in my hand. My friends are in Jamaica drinking 80 proof rum.
I got you.
Damn, I should've used a condom.
If I had to spend $2 on a simple stretch of rubber, I would be a wealthy man. I'd be driving a Mercedes, hanging with the ladies, instead of making payments on a minivan. If I had to use my brains instead of my head, my bank account wouldn't be in the red. I'd be in Las Vegas having some fun. Damn, I should have used a condom. Spend $2 on a simple stretch of rubber, I would be a wealthy, wealthy, wealthy man. I'd be driving a Mercedes, hanging with the ladies, instead of making payments on a minivan. You know what? I got one in college, one on spring break. My wife says they're angels. I say they're fucking mistakes. Support these little lazy buns. Damn, I should have used a condom. Girl, I should have used a condom. Damn, I should have used a condom, but it's too late. Yeah. You're a
Tennessee whiskey.
Drove a pickup truck. I grew up by moving
and make a better life and go find me some luck. Oh, the weather sure is nice south of Atlanta. And the fishing I would classify as great. But my life is put on hold until mañana. Cause down here I cannot communicate. Doesn't anyone speak English in Miami? Wasn't anyone born north of Havana? Is there anyone not named Juan or Rodriguez? Don't they know they are in America? I searched every port from here to Nassau since Kay ran away. I've even looked through a dictionary to find a word to describe Kay. She took my truck, my trailer, my boat, ran off with a guy named Jay. There's only one word that comes to mind, and dirty words I won't say. If you see Kay, tell her I said good riddance. If you see Kay, tell her I'm doing fine. If you see Kay, place his noose around her throat. She keeps the truck in the dirt all trailer, ripping back my fishing boat. There's only one word that comes to mind, and four letter words I don't say. If you see Kay, tell her I said good things. If you see Kay, tell her I'm doing fine. If you see Kay, place his noose around her throat. He'll keep the truck in the useless trailer, but bring back fishing boat. In the back of my old truck, with a shopping cart, she walks around Vegas and I celebrate her bad luck. She sold the trailer, but she's keeping the boat. She's doing it all for spite. There's only one word that comes to mind, and dirty words I won't write. Sing with me, if you see Kay.
When I was in high school, I drank my cheap boom wine out of a plastic cup. Yeah. Now that I'm so much older and so much wiser, I only drank my tequila and my vodka and my rum and my gin and my bourbon and my champagne and my beer out of a plastic cup.
And you Coke 45.
Coke 45. What's the point of my story, folks? I've been drinking out of a plastic cup forever, and I never thought of writing a song about a plastic cup. Toby Keith comes along and writes a song about a plastic cup and sells 5.5 million copies in a week. And I hate him.
Oh, he's fine. Look what we're playing.
Pisses me off. In other words, why didn't I think of that? Now, how often have you ever said about something, you know, saw something on TV or in a magazine or on the shopping channel, damn, why didn't I think of that? We've all said it. Well, folks, that's how I got the idea for this song. This is from my most recent CD, and I got a platinum record for this in Cayman.
Six copies.
Which is, no, in Cayman it's 42 sales, okay? Don't you insult me over there, sir. Yay! Toby Keith sang a song about a plastic cup, made his bank account real fat. Damn, why didn't I think of that? Media craze. Now a billion people have a Facebook page. Oh, damn, why didn't I think of that? Ralph Lauren took an old pair of jeans, chopped them up, made them look unclean, sold them back to adults and teens. Damn, why didn't I think of that? Thought I had worries and lawyers on Wall Street. I'm not rich, but live a life of ease. Why haven't they thought of that? Jimmy Buffett, he was real wise. Cooked cheeseburgers in paradise. So damn, why didn't I think of that? This one's my favorite. This old lady spills coffee all over her lap. Sues McDonald's for $2.5 million. Damn! Why didn't I think of that? Steve Jobs invented a telephone that fits in your pocket with your own ringtone. Oh, damn! Why didn't I think of that? Donald Trump, he never groped me, but I was groped by Bill Crosby. Oh, damn! Why didn't they mention that? Oh, damn. CNN said nothing about that. Fox News never mentioned that. Oh, damn. Why didn't I think of that? Oh, damn. Why didn't I think of that? Thank you. By the way, any folks out there who have some neighbors you might want to piss off, I did bring some of my CDs with me, but you can play real loud in your yard. Okay, I'm just kidding. Hold on, it's beer time up here. Give me a... Butch, you have a spare opener?
Butch, right here.
No, I'm sorry.
No. Hey, he's got an app on his phone.
Wait, I got an app for that.
Yeah.
Hey guys, don't fight about it. It's just, yeah. Just a beer. It's just a beer.
You're not done.
Butch, can you download that for us, please?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll messenger it to you.
Why didn't you think a whole bunch of that? Huh?